I saw that recently. I did see a homeless guy. I saw a homeless guy, a gentleman. I don't know what you call him, but his dick was so big that I started to think maybe that's why he was homeless. Maybe he just went through life with too much confidence. People tried to warn him, like, hey, man, you better get a better job. You're going to lose everything. He was like, job? I don't need money. I got a big-ass dick. I'll be fine. Just whip this shit out in CVS. See where it takes me. That sounds like just a gross dick joke, but, you know. Maybe it's insight into the fragile male ego. Okay, now it's smart. It's true, though. I mean, a gainfully employed man can see a homeless guy with a giant penis and be like, lucky motherfucker. Some dudes just get all the bricks, I guess. I don't know why men are so obsessed with their dicks. It's pretty funny. Every man in here knows what I'm talking about. Every dude in here has measured his dick before, and I don't mean just with a ruler. I mean anything that could be the shape of a dick. Hairbrush, shampoo bottle. Ladies, if you ever go in the bathroom and you see the remote control in there, you're like, why is the remote control in here? Because we got to get scale. Women don't measure their genitals. I don't know if it's because you're smarter than us or because you just haven't figured out how yet. I mean, what would you do? Would you fill it with water and stand over a bucket? I got 2 cups of pussy. Two cups of pussy sounds like a Megan Thee Stallion song.